This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we've had a problem.
Hey there, folks. Welcome to part three of Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. I haven't moved. We are exactly where we left off in part two, as always. And, well, we're looking right into these sort of cabins and ravines, so we're heading down there after losing our feathered friend. It was heartbreaking. Whoa. Whoa. Battle of Giants. Wow. Maybe I have to push it. So clever. Love that. Think. Up there. Yeah, we need to go up there. Just want to have a quick look around here. Ah, okay.
Hey, Nai!
It's the way. So if you ever wanted to be ambidextrous, this is the this is the game that you should play to practice. Whoa, what? Interesting. Ah, right, okay. It's actually asking us to do both at once, I think. Let's go back around. Stop it! Wait till I'm ready, you young scallywag! Oh, nearly. What's she doing? A little bit tricky, this one. That's as far around as we can get the camera as well, so... Okay, that's one. It's more like it. Whoa, there goes the body. Such a clever concept, this area. Fantastic. Slidey. The River of Blood. Easy. Where are we going? Whoa. Can see people down the bottom there. Worshipping, I think. Oh my god, my brain. Stop it. Just one way to lop your way through. I'm chopping the leg off. Oh, hello. In the chat. Yeah, you can see people down there worshipping in that sort of red pattern in the stone down there. Let's go. Well, I think I'm getting the gist of this bit. Oh, Inde. Bath.
Falila.
Oh, Nayi. Yeah.
Get across his arm, I think, now. I know. Get across here. Oh, easy. No. I thought the point of it was to get across him, but it's not. It's just to get down here. Yeah, I can see a river of blood flowing down to there. Yeah, this way, I think. Oh, where to now? There we go. Blimey, underneath the River of Blood. Ugh! covered in red. You got red on you. And the little red footprints we're making as well. Hey, it washed off. What? A damsel in distress? Try and get the camera around a bit. It's slightly confusing. Aha. That was handy, wasn't it? Not sure what the purpose of that is right now. Okay. To do then. I think must have missed a trick there. Oh, hang on. Yeah, we need to get the blood on us first. Stab it. It's the ones. Hopefully that'll be what we're looking for. Nice, worship us, you fools. Bow down to our greatness. Run, Forrest. Can be heroes. Looking up for a hero to the end of the night. Into the boat we go. Okay, here we go. Yeah. I've said it 100 times, but damn, this game is beautiful. Quite sure where we're meant to land here, is it here? Hey, there's something under us, look. Whaley type thing. Oops. That's following, isn't he? Or she? There's a few of them, I think. Close to the camera, was he? Brilliant. There we go. Land ahoy! Oh, blimey, she's strong. Oh, yep. This is a bit slippy. Okay, sped up. Hang on. Why is he not jumping? There we go. Giant turtles. It's round here then. Oh, whoa. Sure where we're meant to slide them to right enough. down here, maybe. Hey, whoa, 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 easy. That'll be the one. It's one with Mum up there. Oh my god. Slidey! Yay, okay. Let's get the camera around a bit here. This one's stuck up here, isn't there. Hopefully this is the last one. Find out where the girl's gone.
Hey, Nai!
Nice. Woo! We got a trophy eventually. Look at that. I see. We awesome. Mama Turtle happy. Oh, blimey. Climb time, is it? I think she's asking us to cut the tree down. Oh, hello. What's this here?
Otai!
Yeah. Atta! Atta!
Yeah, it can't be that then. I thought there'd be a saw under there, but let's have a look up here.
Otai!
Ah, here we go. I'm thinking we need to cut the one down that's down there. I could be wrong, but
Puna Otai. Kaya Otai.
There she goes. Blimey, she's nimble. What? Take it the other one just fell down, did it? Didn't go anywhere, did it? You can still hear those whales, can't you, down there? You can see them still, look, in the water. Brilliant. Whoa, loads of dead bodies kicking around here. With what seems to be arrows in them.
Buna.
Blimey, frozen. In battle. Okay.
Gaia. Buna.
Don't know what you mean, lady. What you meaning, lady?
Otai.
Otai, what does Otai mean?
Gaia.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Well, that's a bridge we came across, isn't it, I think? See if we can have a look and see what's going on. Nothing obvious there. No other way round there. Here we go. What we got up here? Hello. What be this then? All right. In you get, love. You ready? I hope there's like a barrel of hay or something back there. I'm not sure. Oh, she's going to open the gate, I assume. We're going to have to fire ourselves over. Oh no, she can only do one, so the little boy has to go over with her. Seems reasonable. Okay. Wow, separated here. Oh, hello. We're about to find out what's frozen everything. Oh blimey, it's invisible. An invisible yeti.
Buna. Gaia.
We've got a little bro. Is she opening it? Alright. Just handy there was three of them, innit? Through its footprints.
Otai.
Yeah.
And again. Still on our tail, people. Run! Ooh, he's gone. Aye, aye. Coming to the ladies' ways. Eyes on the prize, big brother. Northern Lights. Could be the Southern Lights right now.
Naya!
Yi!
Tia Lila! Tahon!
Na, tia ma.
Ila na ya, ila.
Na, ta ma. Mabadi, here.
Oh, this isn't creepy at all. Spider webs. Ooh, you demon woman. Oh no. What? She kissed him. Ah, big brother, why did you have to go fall for the kiss trick? Ew.
Naya.
Wake up, man. We've been spiderwebbed. Swing it, swing it. Lovely. Oh. Do it. Watch, big bro, watch. I'm gonna be running around in circles in a minute. Serves you right, you trickster. Yeah, hang on. Can't quite get the angle on hitting it now. Big Brother's not even worried, is he? Oh no! It's not good, is it? That's what you call a tree. Gorgeous. Fitting for an elf. Big bro. Let's do it. Run, Forest. One. That way. That looks like something. Nice. Quick way down. No. Gutting. Heartbreaking stuff. Burying him. Didn't see that one coming, folks, eh? Oh. Yeah, he's sobbing his little heart out, isn't he? Bye, big bro. Yay, it's our friend. Slightly quicker route home. Hopefully we've made it back in time for Dad. Give him his medicine. I don't know, it would have been too easy just to drop me up by the tree there, wouldn't it? Oh, way up. No big brother. Mum. You can do it, little one. It's not doing it. Oh, I know why. Did it. He had to use Big Bro's trigger to do that. Big Bro helped him. Oh, hang on. Have I gone the wrong way? I was supposed to have gone down the hill to the doctor's. Okay, and that's another's grave. Sorry, guys. That's our house. It's the doc's house we want. It's alright, it's not like my dad's dying or anything. Take your time. Go the wrong way. He's got to do all the things that Big Bro used to do. Go on. Growing up. Stronger than he was when he left. Easy. Nice.
Hey.
Daddy, Daddy, Daba.
Abi.
That better work. Shattered. Needs a snooze now. I think up to our house this time, I think. Dad, he's up by the grave. Two graves now. Flying friend. Well, there you go, guys. Not quite the all-round happy ending we all wanted, but such a touching story. Absolutely amazing game. I love that game. I hope sharing it with you has been a joy for you. And I can honestly say, even after you've watched it, it's well worth playing. The gameplay is just so good. Just worth it for your own experience, really. So it's been an honour and a privilege playing that for you, and I hope you've enjoyed it. And I shall see you in the next Let's Play, guys. Take it easy, bye!